He was offered for adoption numerous times, but never selected by an adopter. At the age of 6, the wild Mustang was unlikely to be adopted by the average person, so Cobra was deemed a 3-stripes horse by the BLM. And unceremoniously branded on his left hip with marks showing him as unadoptable and enslaved for long-term holding. Through a strange twist of fate, Cobra was selected to be included in a group of horses for the extreme Mustang makeover paired with Marsha Seth for the event. Along and along, she views how such a handsome horse had become a 3-stripes horse, named in line by the only Cobra, the highest powered version of the Ford Mustang sports car. Now, entering the round pin for the first time, Cobra was hesitant and unsure of this new tool in him. Training proceeded carefully and with respect for the horse's fears. And after many hours, days, and weeks of partnership, bond was forged. It was difficult at first, but quickly turned into mutual respect and admiration for both sides. Cobra went on to complete the makeover, missing the final by just a few points. However, there was so much more this trainer wanted to show the world about the heart and talent of the stocky little Mustang yielding that distinctive brand. In 2013, Cobra entered the ring for the first time at a recognized Jugoslav show. He received a National Reserve Champion title for all breeds over that year, and also won qualifying scores at first, second, and third level, earning his record first scores for the USDA bronze medal in just 6 months of showing. Quite an impressive feat indeed. He also qualified and competed the regional championships that year. Then in 2014, Cobra continued his reigning streak and completed a season at third level, winning a national champion title for all breeds award that year at third level, and ending the season with a personal best score of 70% at fourth level. Additionally, in 2014, Cobra traveled to the World Championship Show for the United States Equestrian Federation Western Dressage in Tulsa, Oklahoma. He was the first Mustang to ever compete at the World Championship Show and came home with a reserve World Champion title. In 2015, Cobra amazed that everyone as he strutted down the center line to an FBI Free St. George at recognized United States Dressage Federation shows. Cobra was the first Mustang makeover graduate to compete at the FBI level.
Yeah! return.
The story of the underdog awakens the imagination as to what can happen when we believe in possibilities. When we believe in ourselves and believe in the hearts of a horse.
आजा जिंदे शामी आने के तले हैं, आजा जरी वाले नीले आसमाने के तले हैं।
जय हो, जय हो।
आजा आजा जिंदे शामी आने के तले हैं, आजा जरी वाले नीले आसमाने के तले हैं।
जय हो।
So strong. Oh, it's to you I love.
return.